In very humid climates, when the fan continues to run following a cooling call, the air blowing over the coil may reintroduce humidity. The thermostat normally shuts off the compressor and the fan at the end of a cooling call, but if the fan is set to on or circulate, it may continue to run. Hi, I'm Chris with Resideo. In this video, I'll cover the importance of using the fan lockout feature following a cooling call and how it is configured. This video covers the FocusPRO N100 non-programmable, P200 programmable, and S200 smart thermostats. You can also set this feature on the T10 Plus thermostat. Customers who set their fan to on or circulate want to get better air circulation. Locking out the fan after a cooling call stops the fan from running for a set period. This gives the coil time to dry before allowing the fan to run. This setting is enabled during the installer setup at ISU 3125. You can configure how long the fan remains off following a cooling call in 5-minute increments. Setting 1 equals 5 minutes, setting 2 equals 10 minutes. This continues all the way up to setting 24 equaling 120 minutes. Finally, press save and exit to save changes.